One day, Lord Rama and his army of monkeys were building a bridge to Lanka. All the animals started helping Lord Rama to build the bridge. Rama noticed that a tiny squirrel was also working hard by picking up small pebbles from the seashore and dropping them into the sea. Rama was very happy and he lovingly stroked the squirrel's back to appreciate its hard work. The gentle stroke left 3 stripes on the squirrel's back. The story teaches us that every task is important whether it is big or small. Let's sing a song about the great Lord Rama.
Raga Kapi.
Did you enjoy learning the first part of Dasharatha Nandana?
Yes!
Practice it well and in the next class, we'll learn the second part.
Hope you enjoyed learning with us. Download the VoxGuru app and let's learn music together.